Krishna. In our midst today, we have a very talented, versatile, awesome individual. She is no other than Miss Ambika Dudnot. Put your hands together for her. Thank you for outstanding performance and dancing in many fundraisers and community events. Ambika Dudnot is a member of the Ambika Natraj Center for Performing Arts. She has been expressing her passion for dancing for the past 8 years. Whether it be dancing for show, charity event, she gave it her best shot. The one and only, very versatile and talented Miss Ambika Dudnot. Put your hands for her, please.
Jai Shri Ram. Today I'll be introducing a very young person who I know very well. She is an exceptional 11-year-old who loves winning. She has won the Math Wednesday Festival for the past 3 years, gained the title of International Junior Miss, and will represent us at the National Spelling Bee on Monday. In her free time, she loves cooking and training for top junior chefs. Personally, I knew Bianca since 6 or 7, when we went to music school together. And I'm very happy and proud of her for the work she has done in the community. That is why I'll be glad and proud to give her this award.
Namaste, Jai Shri Krishna. It gives me a great pleasure to introduce to you Yogananda Chakru for being an outstanding young, skillful, and dedicated kapha player. Yogananda Chakru currently attends Thomas Edison High School. He has been playing a tabla and dola for 10 years under his guru, Kinarji. Yogananda hopes to pursue a career in mechanical engineer in the future. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Yogananda Chakru.
Sita, how good are you, great people? Oh, thank you, thank you. I'm presenting an award to Brian Fernandez. So everybody know Brian? You will see always on Facebook and everywhere. Brian is an active member of the National Children Cultural Foundation and Kal Ke Rang. He's only 15 years old, going to 16. He's a freshman at Thomas Edison High School. Brian has become a journalist. You want to become a journalist? And he's doing well in school. And he's spreading the name as, you know, he wants to become a Pandit. He is a Pandit. His guru is Pandit Baya here. And he's doing spreading the name on Facebook and everywhere. But he also looking wrestling on Facebook. But he doing both things. Thank you. Brian Fernandez. Congratulations.
Peace out, everyone. Firstly, I would like to thank the National Children Cultural Foundation, Inc. and the Kal Ke Rang team for this award. This really means a lot to me. Thank you to those who supported me and helped to mold the individual that I am today, my Brian Arden, as I call them. You can agree with me that the future is very bright and colorful, and that every youth so far has done a tremendous job. Before leaving, I would like to share a quote I made. With a fearless mind, a body with determination, and a heart filled with humility and love, go out there, seize the opportunities, and be hungry for them. Do what you love, and always be a boss at your craft. Thank you.
Sikaran, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. Thank you for your support for the youth of our community. It is very needed. Today, we have Priyanka Pahu with us. Priyanka has been dancing for 13 years. She's trained in Kannada, Bhartanatyam, and Bollywood filmy dances. She's currently working towards her bachelor's in hospitality management at the NYCCT College with hopes of being the general manager of a hotel. And She's a lovely young lady, and she's deserving of every award that's bestowed upon her.
Thank you to the National Children Cultural Foundation, Inc. This award isn't only for me, it's for everybody I've danced with on stage, everybody I haven't danced with on stage. It's for all performers, so although it says my name, it's for all of us. Thank you.
Sitara. Kevin Guyden is a senior at Thomas Edison High School. He enjoys playing Dholak under his guru, Bhavlal Shankarji. In the future, Kevin hopes to pursue his career in information technology and cybersecurity. Kevin, congratulations.
Sitaram, everyone. I hope you're enjoying the show. So I have Matthew Mohan, who's illustrating extraordinary musical talent in the field of dance, singing, acting, and drumming. Little bio from Matthew. Matthew Mohan is 18 years old, very handsome, and is very active in the community. He's currently attending Guru Community College and has been a student of Babu Shankar School of Music for the past 4 years. In his free time, he enjoys singing and playing dholak and harmonium. His effort and creativity, life, personality made him perfect for the part of Ramu in our play Dosti for Later. Look forward. Congratulations, Matthew.
Pranam Sitaram, good afternoon, everyone. It's my profound pleasure to introduce Dylan Alley. His wonderful contribution to the Sanatan Dharma in the field of drumming, singing, and dantal playing. Dylan is affiliated with the Adi Shakti Mahakali Mandir of New York and the Sri Mahakali Devi Mandir, Inc. in Brooklyn. He currently attends John Jay College of Criminal Justice and plans to work for the Department of Homeland Security. Congratulations and all the best in the future. My pleasure to present Dylan Alley.
He's 22 years old and has been playing Tasa for the past 6 years with the Naturally Reckless Tasa Group. He's attended the Robert H. Goddard and is currently working in the local 40 Iron Workers Union. Ladies and gentlemen, most of you know him. He's none other than the multi-talented Hemant Buttram, popularly known as Visho. Give him a big, big round of applause.
Congratulations, Visho. When we did the breaking at the ground ceremony at Prem Bhakti Mandir, he was just at my side performing the puja. I told him, you are making history in your life. From an empty lot, you know what Prem Bhakti is about, 127 feet by 33. He was there, and he was a part of that history. Congratulations, Visho.
I would like to introduce Hema. Most of you know her here by Chandini. Hema Singh. She's 15 years old. Hema has been dancing for 12 years. Wow, she has been dancing since 3. Give her a round of applause. She actually volunteers her time. So if anybody has a charity event, you're doing any kind of fundraising, anything, whatever, please contact her. She will volunteer and dance. And she's been dancing for 12 years, so she's got to be really good since she's 3. She's currently an honor student at St. Francis Prep and hopes to be an FBI in the future. Watch out, all of you, watch out. In her free time, she loves helping her mom and in the kitchen, spending time with her family. Oh, she's also going to be a good housewife. Okay, here she is, Chandini.
Congratulations. The light of the night, Chandini, the moon.
Our next recipient is Lashmi Prasad. She has been in the field of dancing and singing for the past 7 years and is currently learning classical dancing at the Natural Arts Center for the Performing Arts. Please give her a big round of applause.
Congratulations, Lashmi, for all your great work you've done.
Sitaram, everyone. It is indeed my honor and pleasure for the outstanding ability in dance and in sharing our rich Hindu culture, Yashna Devi Shankar. Many of you guys know her more so as Saras Shankar. Saras is classically trained in Kathak and is a professional film teacher. She has danced locally and internationally for our community for the past 19 years. She is now a teacher for the past 8 years. She's the founder of the Sitar Dancer Group, who we'll see in just a few minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, please give Saras a big round of applause. And you know, her first name, many of you guys did not know, even I learned this today, Yashna Devi, which means beautiful princess, and that she is today.
Sitaram, everyone. I'm here to introduce Tushan Jaden Peters. He is interested in drums starting at the age of 6 months. When he was able to sit up and hit everything he could lay his hands on, he started playing drum and tasa independently at the age of 3. Continues to wow the crowd to this day. He is currently 8 years old and attend PS 33. Thank you.
Another round of applause. Congratulations.
Amrita Kasun began dancing at the age of 9. She has been with the Natya Tilakam Dance Company for the past 10 years under the training of Dana Marad. Not only is she learning how to master the art of dancing, but she assists with teaching kids whose ages range from 5 to 23. Apart from dancing, she's finishing up her final year as a biology major at St. Francis College. Along with becoming a physician assistant, she has hopes of opening her own dance school in the future.